wrestling. At one time it was the greatest thing, the territories and the stars they'd bring. It makes me sing for wrestling presently. Half the roster of the WWE blame the staff and their competency. A new push for Ronda Rousey. Why'd she have to smile for a while? I can't convey. And I think something's amiss now for Vince and wrestling. Wrestling. Another billionaire with cash to fling. Contracts for Anderson and even Sting. But why put RIHO in the ring? Why, she's a veteran for about 10 years, I'd say. Speak to my cohort in the sport of wrestling, Olivier. Your bookings in 10 is as clear as day. A Ouija panel filing every way. Hard to believe, Olivier.